mama said, ever since Bill Clinton was still in office, with Monica Lewinsky filling on his boots, like Eminem C still is honest, but his rooting is indecent as all hell. Syllables, killaholic.
Mama said, I'll be fine.
You really want to get into a person that's a rapity rat hack and a mac in the back of the yak, back, 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 rap, yap, 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 kitty gag, nap the exact same time. I attempt these lyrical acrobat stunts while I'm practicing math. She'll be able to break a wicked them table over the back of a couple of thick ass to crack it in half. Only realized it was ironic, I was under F.
My name is Christopher Smith, and I am a fucking legend. Yeah, boy. Day six. Bitch, day six, I'm still ill, I am fucking still fucked in the mornings. I'm seeing a little pattern now, this is the reason why I did this, yeah. I'm fucked in the mornings, and then I get a bit better, and then I'm hyper at night. And it's like, where's my medication? No, I'm good, man, I'm not that fucked. I just want to say, yeah, I just fucking just, like, I slept okay last night. Like, when I woke up and I remembered, like, look, man, this is my chance. I've got a job starting this shit. I'm really happy. I don't even think about alcohol anymore. After only 6 days, failure's not an option. I've got a lot of haters out there, a lot of family that don't like me. I've got a lot to make up for. I'm just going to do me. When they come round, they come round. What I've learned in life is time heals most, if not all. The deepest wound can turn into a small cut. I should write that down, man. The deepest... Yeah, yeah, Shakespeare. But yeah, yeah, every morning I'm fucked, but I'm happy, I'm good. Can't wait to get to work, prove a few people wrong. Not a week, not a 2 weeks, like the 12 weeks. When I do the 12 weeks, this is like, you know when you set yourself little milestones, yeah? Addiction, like, my life's been, I'm plagued by it, yeah? So but I've got, I believe it's borderline personality disorder, yeah? So I'm up and I'm down. So the way to conquer that is I'm setting myself little goals to be obsessed with it. Because I do not do things in small portions. If anybody knows me, believe me, they know me, yeah? So I'll go for it, yeah? I'm a bit silly, that's just my character. You know what I'm saying? So I'm being obsessed. I will do that 12 weeks, and I'll get taken on. If I can do that feeling, and I'll be fucking, because I'm going to go gym, get fit. I might start boxing, might Thai boxing, you know what I'm saying? Start knocking a few jaws off, fam, you get me? But yeah, so 6 days in, it's the morning time. I've actually done a video diary for 5 days, you know. It's crazy looking back on it. It's fucked up. It's an interesting thing, man. I'm in two minds now, yeah. Do I put it on YouTube? Because no one's going to watch it, man. Like, I don't want people to see my personal shit like that. So if I put it on there, at least I know it's there, innit, man. Then I can always look back on the day you changed your life around, boy. Yeah, I might do it today, man. Right, peace out, man. Been away the ring, ooh. Rather go and buy ball mans, ayy. Gucci gang, Gucci gang, Gucci gang, Gucci gang. My lean cost more than your rent, ooh. Your mama still live in the tent, yeah. Still.
Just being about going on. This look like top for me. Have you ever?
Okay, yeah, the truth is, yeah, day six, it's morning time, and the truth is, I'm really ill, man. I'm trying to fucking fight over it, like, I'm not ill, but the fact is, I've got a fucking flu, man. But I'm soldiering it out, you know what I mean? I'm on day six, like, I'm pissed off that this flu took over me. It's not fair, man. Like, when I feel better, I can't wait. Do you know what? I can't wait until I'm sitting in that gym, yeah, when I can fucking...
there's a few things to go. I've got to fucking obviously pay for the gym membership, right, right, right. But when I go to that gym and walk out of that, do you know how good I'm going to feel coming from where I was fucking a week ago? I'm nearly a week, boy. Do you know what I mean? You know what I mean, son? What are you doing, mate? I don't know, mate. You coming to the pub? No, mate. I'll have a Coke and water, mate. You get me? But yeah, I'm getting out and about still. I'm still doing my thing. It's just life, innit? Life is what you make it, yeah? Fuck Facebook. It's Instagram, bro. Yeah? Been speaking to my friend Kane, Holly, Kaylee, Evans. Big up yourselves, people, mate. I do have some friends. Nah, I miss people, man. But I've got to focus on myself. It's like I'm in a training camp. Focus. That's why I'm doing this. I'm just me and you, bro. Who, me? No, you. you two. Who are you talking? Fuck's sake. I'm going to... You know what? Loudest, man. I'm going to turn off camera and beat you ass. Like, you fucking cunt. But yeah, I'm buzzing. 6 days. I'm not buzzing. I'm fucking ill. I've got a bad stomach, if you know what I mean. Yeah, it's horrible, man. Like, my belly. I keep fucking feeling sick in the mornings. But I normally get better by afternoon. So, I'm just doing a little clippets, man. My videos have been long, man. They'll get shorter now, I think. I'm just fucking about on TikTok. But yeah, I just want to say, I'm doing it. Day six, I've got a job. I've got a little while to rest now, man. I've got to wait till Wednesday. And I've got nothing to do. And I've got no money. What the fuck am I going to do? You know? But yeah, it's just like that period, man. I like the fact I've got to wait a little bit. Because I know what's coming. I know I can just sit back, relax, fuck around on my phone and boo this boo-boo. Boo this boo-boo. A goo-goo gaga. A tickle taka. Then you can go. Peace, Perry. Peace. I just walked past someone doing what I'll do. How funny is that? She's doing exactly this. Like talking to a phone, man. Gangster. Yeah, man. That's a good chat to her, isn't it? Yo, what's your vlog name, man?
Yo. Girl, make you a call me. You're no more important. Send me a your baby. Better get a portion. Girl, them they enough and them wet. Worship. How they left your man on the track like horseshit. Get to youth. Where we want to get rich. Yo, where we rich and where we now do switch. Yo, what from where the every girl get dick. See them on the dick drop like your pum pum. The party I get swell up. Everybody lit the fire well up. Jello shot you say go get the jello. Then me lean upon the wall, mirror, mirror. I'm so fucking high, the moon probably get jealous. In the middle room, I talk, let me tell you. Shiny something shit in, and you pushing shit in shell. I'm a red or yellow, pull your G-string, cello. Yeah, we living, we no see no limit. Money visit, fully to the brim it. Spend a lily, gunnery family. When we dead, we can't carry nothing with we. So we living and we loving every minute. Yeah, we living and we loving every minute. Yeah, me living and we loving every minute and watch we head back, we no ramp with it.
I just had an idea for a video. It's fucking gonna be hard though. Yeah. Alright, shall I do it? Have I got the balls? It involves going to Tesco's and doing something, but I've of course I've got a fucking... Come on, man. I'm smart. Essay. I'm J-Dog. I'm the man, bitch. Woo! Yeah, okay, I'm gonna... Fuck it, you'll see.
Don't forget. Rich! Switch! Trick!
Like your pum-pum.
Swell up.
Everybody lit the fire, well up.
Die pussy tin. It's too tight.
Pussy get wet, slide in just a tip. Set up on the belly, me a ride with a whip. Sit up on the saddle. Sit up on your cocky, come on. Girl, are your banana so tight? Say to make the fuck you turn up. You are my baby. Girl, are your banana so tight? Girl, make the fuck you turn up. She called me name. I teach your palma, you are the teacher, you are the great El girl, you are the one. I know I'm a dick, man. I got a weird idea in my head, like, let's go through Tesco's and scream Vibes Cartel lyrics. I bet I look special, man. Right, anyway, yeah. So I'm walking through Tesco's going, shut up on your puppy. Yeah, man. Well, I found it funny, man. Here we go. I'll show you it right now. Ready? One, two,
Three.
And yes, it was embarrassing. I'm telling you now though, yeah, one day. Look how ill I look, man. I'm ill, man. Ill. Ugh. There will be a day when I go viral. I don't know when, I don't know how, but I will keep trying. And one day, the heavens will open. And I will have a million subscribers. 10 days till I go work, man. Peace out. I know I'm a dick, man. I got a weird idea in my head. Like, let's go through Tesco's and scream Vibes Cartel lyrics. Dude. I bet I look special, man. Right, anyway, yeah. So I'm walking through Tesco's going, shut up on your puppy. Yeah, man. Well, I found it funny, man. Here we go. I'll show you it right now. Ready? One, two, three. And yes, it was embarrassing. I'm telling you now, though, yeah. One day. Look how ill I look, man. I'm ill, man. Ill. Ugh. There will be a day when I go viral. I don't know when. I don't know how. But I will keep trying. And one day, the heavens will open. And I will have a million subscribers. 10 days till I go work, man. Peace out. Oh, one more thing. One more thing. I've actually made a video diary of my whole detox. I'm just scared to put it up, man. I've got five days. Everything I've recorded on my phone. I'm a weirdo. I record everything. I'm going to put it up later. It's kind of a personal shit, though, man. It's real shit. It's like, you can actually see me. It's crazy. It's a proper insight, you know? Like it's for me, innit, though, but when I look at it, I realise how fucked up in the head I am. Up, down, up, down, up, down. But yeah, I might put it up later on, might not. Peace. Spartan_SA. Instagram. Yeah? It's a good video. Well, I think it's funny, yeah? Sorry about that. Fuck. God damn it. Peace. 6 days, 6 days going on sick. Don't mess with me because I got a tree trunk dick.
This is a journey into sound. Drop top, London girl them hot. No drop top, Birmingham girls them hot. She love the dick, she love the dick. Skin it out, make me rub it on your clit.
Right. Just a quickie, that's what I say all the time. I have actually made a video diary of my entire detox. It is a bit nuts. It has made me realise how up and down and unstable I actually am. It's a bit worrying, but it's getting sorted. And this is for your listening pleasure. Jokes. Right. Yeah, I'm not gonna upload it though. I might do it for a week. It's something that's getting me through my detox, it's really helping. I've actually made a collage of everything I recorded in a day and put it in one video, and that's done 5 days. It's pretty It was so I could monitor myself, and it's worked. But right, here you go. This is all my TikToks from the last 5 days. Enjoy, motherfuckers. I just got a phone call from Osborne Appointments. So I'm not going to be bored. I got 3 days work next week. Ooh, sha-la-la. Ooh, sha-la-la. I just got a phone call. I'm working next week, Monday, Tuesday, and Friday. So I'm not going to be bored. I'm over the moon, man. What is going on? Everything's going into play. You know, you fall so low, but then you go so high, you know? I'm so ill, though. I hope I get better. But even if I'm ill, I'll go. I'll just fill myself up with Lemsits, man. Have a lovely day, people. Bye-bye.
Hampton Music. Teacher, the St. James, Portmore. Yo, din din, yo, atom. Money and pussy are the matter. Real hustle and I have to win the latter. Money ever there, you ever got ya. Woman ever there, you throw a cock up. Spanish girl, name the taco. Put up on a platter, then me dig it like chopper. Japanese girl, get the satter. You brought the body good, arigato. Gregory Park, R.I.P. Capo. Real top killer, badder than the Gestapo. Violate the teacher, I'ma shot ya. Every bullet, now the clip coming at ya. Bulby, my god that. Anyway, nowhere far, map that. One Dan, world boss, top top. St. James, white pre, chop chop.
May I live life only one way, Also do me all till me turn grey, yeah. None of my dogs off it hungry, yeah. We no one try if you don't pay us. We no one try if you don't pay us. We no one try if you don't pay us. None of my dogs off it hungry, yeah.
Yo, little vibes, little addy. Watch it with pre everybody. Nuff hypocrite, don't like your daddy. Dem a move sly, we a rabbi. Make sure say a hustle or a abbey. Go and floss, get catty. Don't trust them, not true, them have crutches. Girl run program wicked. Cool like my nether day na the office. Listen me, don't be no gunman. Me we do the killing and pile dead body. Left some road, bury some for the mortgage. Ha-
yo, yo, people. Johnny Smith here. 6th day of a detox. I'm quite happy. I just uploaded some crazy shit on YouTube. I don't know why I do it. I get these little urges and then I go it. But right, because I deleted the other one, I want this to for me to remember. I'm going to do a house tour again because I like to remember how I lived. Like, in years to come, I'll remember what happened. Firstly, I've had a bad news, man. I'm not getting any money now until, like, 2 weeks and I've got no money. So I'm fucked. Yeah, I've got a graft, and when I get paid, I'm going to have to pay it away. Ah, it's depressing. So, yeah, this is how I'm living, yeah? Got this, the dining table. You know what I mean? There's just a front room. It's just an average house, you know what I mean? Got a bathroom in there, Kitchen. I won't get him in it. Normal shit. You know what I mean? It's a shack with accommodation, so I have my own bedroom. And, yeah, I've got a bathroom here. That's how I live. This is how J-Dog Vibes lives, and this is my room. It's quite big, nice and spacious. And this is where I make all my videos. So, yeah, just remember this. Like, this is how you live in. When you've got your own house and that, remember how you come from. Like I said, I've got a long graft ahead of me. I've just done a load of crazy shit on YouTube. I wish I never put it up now. I've got all my videos to put up, though. The whole diary thing's gone, going down, man. I'm going to do it after 7 days. So after tomorrow, it's going down, bitch.
Welcome to my YouTube channel. Please enjoy a selection of my best work. Like and subscribe. Mwah.
It's all just the same thing, innit? I'm just doing what I'm doing, man. I got like, I'm trying to build my thing, man. Do you want to say hello? Say hello to my fans.
Hi.
Yeah, she said hello, man. Do you want to say hello? Say hello to YouTube. They said hello to you as well, man. There it's cool, go. Man. All right, thank you. God bless. God bless, man. Thank you, man. Everyone said God bless, man. Wow, you're gonna, they don't realize 1,000 people are gonna look at their face. But yeah, God bless.
When I popped off, then you go gave me just a little bit of love.
Yeah. Yes, definitely, mate. Oh, you look so pretty. Oh. Oh, yes, politician. Oh, yeah, you look so sexy.
I have just found out that there is also racism intergalactically. Excuse me, you boys. Can you get off the grass? Can you get off the grass, lads? I've told you too many fucking times in this neighbourhood. This is a green neighbourhood. Fuck off, you fucking gherking cunt! Make the galaxy a better place. Stop racism now. Please, stop racism now. For all of us.
Yo, people. Right, new year, new start and that, yeah? So we're gonna eat some fruit.
Yeah, man.
Wait, man, I'm just getting ready to go out. What's that on the TV? What? China virus?
The outbreak has already outbreak? Hit several areas.
Wait a minute. That's better. There ain't no virus gonna get me. No. I'll prepare.
Kiki, do you love me? Are you riding? Say you never ever leave from beside me. Cause I want you and I need you. And I'm down for you always, KB. Do you love me?
feel me before they try and kill me. They gotta make some choices, they running out of options.
Jealous, I just said, go get the jello. Then me lean upon the wall, mirror, mirror. I'm so fucking high, the moon probably get jealous. In a mid the room, I talk, let me tell ya. Trying to shut shit in, and you push your shit and shell up. I'm a red or yellow, pull your G-string, shell up. Yeah, we living, we not see no limit. Money visit, fully to the brim it. Spend a lily, gonna re-family. When we dead, we can't carry nothing with we.
I just want to say I've had an amazing day today, man. Yeah, I've been a bit silly, but that's just me. I'm so happy. 5 days sober and I've got a job. I just want to say I love everybody, my family, and I'm going to do this.
When I popped off, then you go gave me just a little bit of life.
My name is Christopher Smith, and I am a... fucking legend, boy, I'm a fucking legend.
Final been a wedding ring, ooh. Rather go and buy ball, man, ayy. Gucci gang, Gucci gang, Gucci gang.
Gucci gang.
My lean costs more than your rent. Ooh, your mama still live in the tent, yeah. Still.
Okay, you coming in now, yeah? It's not even that messy.
Are you getting a knot, man? What are you put up to? Oh, nothing, why? Oh, there's still that purple round your mouth and lipstick. Oh, yeah, I need to, I want to be a woman. Okay, what's that all about then? Huh? What about it? I just started dressing up like a woman. Yeah? Yeah, I like doing it, yeah. Okay, what made you start that then? I don't know, I just started messing around and enjoyed being a woman.
A bit embarrassing, you're the first person I've ever seen me dress up like a woman. I look like pretty sexy, don't I?
Oh, nice colour, colour.
Put your fucking mouth, you'll do nothing. You'll do fucking nothing. Not one of you will do nothing. Get the fuck out of here!
Frying pan, frying pan. That's what I'm gonna hit you with if you don't act right. Yes, ma'am. Yes, ma'am. You better use your manners or we're gonna fight.
Some basic foot movements. So first of all, find your fighting stance, feet together, shoulder width, left leg forward, shoulder width again, bend the knees, heel up slightly. Now from here, hands up, push forward off the front foot, up the back foot, push backwards off the front foot, go to the left, pushing off the right foot, go to the right, pushing off the left foot. So 1, 2, 3, 4. Careful of your width, don't overstep, don't bring your feet together and don't cross them over.
Put your fucking mouth, you'll do nothing. You'll do fucking nothing. Not one of you will do nothing. Get the fuck out of here!
Kids keep looking at my wheelchair and I'm like I'm an alien or something. What are you looking at? Fuck off.
Okay. It's Friday night. I've done 6 days. My date has just gone. I did a video diary of my detox. As you'll tell if you watch this video, I've just made the last video of this thing because I'm not really going to do one tomorrow because I've got no data now. What I'm going to do is I'm going to play. You know, I've just had an idea, yeah? The last video that I've just made, so the last bit of my thing, I'm going to play first. So you get an idea of what the videos are about. Okay. I've detoxed. I've done my shit, yeah. I'm a little bit nervous. I don't know if it's the right thing to put this out. But like I say, they're probably not going to get watched. Because they're long. You know what I'm saying? So it's a nice personal thing for me to have. Like, always there. The 7 days that changed my life around forever. So yeah, I'm going to keep this short and sweet. The next video is the last video of... the 6 days detox that I've just done. before I had the idea to put it first, if that makes sense. So yeah, I'm gonna do it. I'm gonna fucking upload them tomorrow. So yeah, but like I just, yeah, fuck it. 6 days done, man. Life's a bitch and then you die. Peace.
Kids keep looking at my wheelchair and I'm like I'm an alien or something. What are you looking at? Fuck off.
Everyone has their own view of what their element is, yeah? I've just had a lovely dinner and this is my element. The World at War. I love this program. I could watch it all day, every day. It's on yesterday. I love it. This is my element. I hope everyone's having a good evening. Enjoy your Friday night, Pete.
I just had an idea for a video. It's fucking gonna be hard though. Yeah. All right, shall I do it? Have I got the balls? It involves going to Tesco's and doing something, but of course I've got a fucking... Come on, man. Come on, man. I'm Spartan SA. I'm J-Dog. I'm the man, bitch. Woo! Yeah, okay. I'm gonna... Fuck it. You'll see. You'll see.
Don't forget. Rich. Switch. Trick.
Like your pum-pum. Well, look. Everybody lit the fire. Well, look.
Tight pussy tin. It's too tight.
Pussy get wet, slide in just a tip. Set up on the belly, me a ride with a whip. Sit up on the saddle. Sit up on your cocky, come on. Girl, are your panani so tight? Say to make the fuck you turn up. You want me, baby. Girl, are your panani so tight? Girl, make the fuck you turn up. She called me name, she called me name. I teach your palm, you are the teacher, you are the great L girl, you are the one. I know I'm a dick, man. I got a weird idea in my head, like, let's go through Tesco's and scream Vibes Cartel lyrics.
I bet I look special, man. Right, anyway, yeah. So I'm walking through Tesco's going,
shut up on your puppy. Yeah, man, well, I found it funny, man. Here we go, I'll show you it right now. Ready? One, two, three.
For Ronnie, too, I'm sorry. I had a friend kill himself over some who didn't want him. I know you probably hear this every day, but I'm your biggest fan. I even got the underground stuff that you did for scam. I got a room full of your posters and your pictures, man. I like the stuff you do.